A badge or a dirty hook? A bleeding gun throws a dirty look. We begin from the beginning with a loud bang.
Ba-dum, boom, ba-dum, boom, boom.
Like a big bang, Big Burn bangs into the office,
yeah.
Breaks ties with the benches to join the leaders in the trenches.
Yeah.
Big Burn is here to serve. Big Burn is here to swerve.
Yeah.
Big Burn is here to burn all the leaders who have turned. By hook or by crook, Big Burn don't need to do it by the book. If you stand in Big Burn's way, you'll have a hefty price to pay.
Yeah.
So, who wants to play?
Mm-hmm.
And who wants to pray? Tell me, who is the predator and who is the prey? Amanda!
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 Big Burn shall have his easy big day.
Ah! The righty girls!
Yeah. Comrades!
Yeah.
Silent of crime in the community through justice!
Oh, yeah! Andese!
Andese!
Assise!
Assise!
Pambili, girl! Accountability, Pambili!
Pambili!
Panting accountability, Panty!
In non-realization of the aforesaid commitments,
yeah?
We shall at all times
not
uphold the Constitution and the law.
Not
be guided by the needs of our communities.
Not
cooperate with the community, but cooperate with the government at all levels and all other related stakeholders who are willing to pay some.
Joe. Si.
Saka.
Nyoko.
Machango.
Ra.
In order to achieve an decide to prosecute,
uh-huh.
Sit by and watch as a long, expensive court case unfolds, and then withdraw the charges and drop the case.
Yeah.
This is the most effective way of dealing with the small fish.
Yeah.
We bury him with the cost and drown him in legal fees.
Mm. Oh, you have ruined many lives in your lethal political factional battle. And one day, you will suffer the consequences.
Consequences? No! There are no consequences for me.
I have done my job. I have played my part. I have abused your power, and still you remain unpunished.
Unpunished?
Seem to have a lot of opinions today.
I have a whole Ricky leg and Nicky fella, right?
Better keep your mouth shut.
Arata, Latinata, please.
This report back to these people is my only chance to get into the upper echelons.
Yeah,
the ministry.
Yes, Bahulu, we are like you, man. Ribabereki fella.
So please, just for today, please, just comply. Huh?
Mata!
Aruna! Yes. On my first day in office, I received a list of corrupted names.
Yeah.
Names you know. Names you would never expect to be on such a list. Accompanying the list was an envelope with the words
"Burn after reading,"
written with a red revolutionary Koki pen. As I removed the list from the envelope, a note fell to the ground.
Mm-hmm.
This is your first and most important...